Witam Was dziś. Porozmawiam z Vivekiem Segalem. Kto to jest? Vivek Segal jest miliarderem. Wartość netto około 4,6 miliarda dolarów. Posiada firmę Samvardhana Madison Group, która zatrudnia ponad 100 tysięcy pracowników w 33 krajach. Obrót firmy ponad 9 miliardów dolarów. Vivek został mianowany przedsiębiorcą roku w Indiach, więc obecnie jest uznany za najlepszego przedsiębiorcę w tym wielkim kraju. Jego firma jest jedną z najszybciej rosnących firm w przemyśle samochodowym. On produkuje części samochodowe. Założył firmę w 1975 roku, inwestując 17 dolarów. A dziś firma robi obroty rzędu 9 miliardów dolarów i oczywiście miliardowe zyski. Na jego wizytówce widnieje minimum 50 firm, które do niego należą. Robi biznes w 33 krajach. Wielka firma, wspaniała firma. Spotkajcie ze mną dziś Viveka Segala.
Hi, today from Monaco. Please meet with me the best entrepreneur in India right now. What was the best advice you got in life which made you so successful?
I think a lot of people spend time too much looking at something. And the most important thing is to make yourself your biggest competitor. Then you will never go wrong, because you know where you have to improve and you keep getting better and better and better.
So how do you keep yourself as a competitor? Do you like benchmark to yourself yesterday or right today?
You can choose which way you want to go. You can go yesterday, you can go second, you can go minute. It's up to you. Where do you want to be? But in our case, we judge ourselves every 5 years. So we actually give the 5-year head up, and we then say in our annual report, and then we say that we are going to reach this particular place, top line, bottom line, and then we do that.
Okay. Now a tricky question. Let's assume, you know, you are trying something out in business, and you fail, and you fail, and you fail. How do you know when to stop, when to continue?
Failure is the first step to success. So you keep on trying, never give up. You give up. Well, I think you lack something as a man or a woman. I think you lack something. Never give up. Never.
But still, you have certainly some projects.
Never give up.
Some projects where you maybe, you know, you throw good money after bad money, don't you?
Well, if you have bad money, I don't know. But we have always good money, and after good money is always good money. Never bad money.
Okay. Okay, you grew up, you learned something in school and so on. What were the discoveries you made after school which made you realize I need to, you know, improve something, change something in order to become successful?
I think I started working when I came out of school. I started working when I was 17. And I believe that at the end of the day, you have to have focus where you want to be, and when you have the ability to make money, oh, that's a great focus to have.
Right. And how did you come with this idea to manufacture auto parts?
I mean, it's a progression.
In India, it's not like a big auto, doesn't have the big manufacturing position, right?
Your information needs to be updated. We're the fourth largest country manufacturing
cars. Right now.
Right now, and getting bigger.
Right now.
Just wait and watch. But India is only 7% of my turnover.
Okay, so you are...
I'm in America, I'm in Europe, I'm everywhere.
No, but I mean, how did you come up with this idea?
So it's a progression. You look at that, we first, 15, 17 years, we were only in India. Then once we became very good in India, then we started going to Europe. From Europe, now we are in 33 countries all over the world. So it's not one day from another. It's progression. Every 5 years we plan and we go.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you so much for your insights, and I wish you success here at the Gala. Thank you.
Thank you.
To tyle z Monako. Jak Wam się to podobało i chcecie usłyszeć więcej o najlepszych przedsiębiorcach świata, o tym jak myślą, jak działają, to zasubskrybujcie tutaj, a tutaj zobaczycie jeden z moich najlepszych filmików. Natomiast tutaj jest nagranie z mojego ostatniego TEDxu, który dałem we Wrocławiu, który z pewnością Was zainspiruje. Do zobaczenia i dzięki z Monako.